That primarily this act in 2016 was brought to handle the issue of NPAs in the public sector banks. That NPA issue is still on. It has gone worse with Jet Airways, this coffee day person committing suicide. What happens to the employees? 50,000 employees in Jet Airways, and I don't know the figure about the employees in this. So what I'm trying to say is that the act was brought with a very good intention, which we support. In last 3 years, what we have been able to achieve, we'll like the Honorable Minister to bring it on board in Parliament so that we can understand that this step yielded this much result. Second thing which I want to bring it to the notice of Honorable Minister through you, sir, that in the case of Jet, the issue of lending sites has come, and there is some international case which is coming in papers and magazines. That is under Cape Town Convention. What do we do? And not only Jet, there would be other so many companies, big companies in our country, which would be having international operation. They may be dealing with various national, international agencies. What will we do? Because this act, this code, this amendment doesn't throw any light on this issue, that wherever the international agencies come, what we are going to do. The third issue which I want to bring to the notice of Honorable Finance Minister is that you have given absolute 90% power to the financial creditors. They can close down, they can finish the case. Ma'am, I want to bring to your notice the experience of USA and Europe in 1980s. Please have a look at that experience. This policy was followed very much with force, and ultimately what happened to a city like Detroit? It is a ghost town today. Are we going, we need to create jobs in the economy. ऐसा ना हो जाए कि कहीं बहुत अच्छी इंटेंशन से लॉ लेके आए थे, अल्टीमेटली 5 year, 10 year डाउन द लेन वी स्टडी दैट ओ वी हैव लॉस्ट सो मेनी जॉब्स. टुडे द फिगर्स वॉन्ट बी अवेलेबल, बट विद इन 6 months, 1 year or 2 year ऑल दोज फिगर्स वुड बी अवेलेबल. अनदर पॉइंट विच आई वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रेस थ्रू द ऑनरेबल चेयरपर्सन टू द मिनिस्टर, दैट लास्ट ईयर यू अमेंडेड Section 12A was amended, and some stakeholders are raising this issue that there is a large possibility of misuse of this new amendment, because about 90 or 100 cases have been disposed in last two and a half years of the solvency law, and 80 have been withdrawn. Who are these people? Why did the creditors agree so easily? We need to look into this issue. I'm not saying that there is some scandal, but we need to see this issue very, very seriously. The last point which I want to make is that without going into the underlying reasons why things are not moving, I will request the madam that increasing the time from 270 days to 330 won't make much difference unless we understand what are the underlying issues, why the cases are not being handled. There are some structural issues, there are some staff issues, there are certain, and we have given permission even to 1 lakh creditor to put up the case. Ab 10,000 crore ka case hai, 1 lakh ka case hai, the same tribunal is handling. So we need to differentiate between the severity of the cases. These are the issue which I wanted to bring it to the notice of Honorable Minister through you, sir. Thank you, sir.